Alright, guys, good day. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Welcome to episode 87. Yes, I do believe it is 87. Maybe 88. I do not care because I lost track very well. Anyway, we are going to... can we add... No, why not? Why not? Let's add a number 13 to the list of the beasts that we have. Is there any others that we... Ooh, that's tempting, actually. Supra... No. I mean... Yeah, why not? Let's do the SL500. Let's put her in the club. Alright. Oh, well, we freaking... You know. We have to stop here. We're using too many tank cards. But anyway. Alright, guys. So you got to be having an awesome day. And stuff like that. Oh! Oh my god, that's ugly. Oh, Jesus. That is not too bad. Body 4, body 2, or body 1. That just looks so bad. You know what? I'm gonna go with body 2 because I like it. I like it, and I don't give a dying pound, but he does not. Where the hell is it? Oh, I'm blind. I'm blind, you're so man. Alrighty, body two. I will make sure that I am up and ready. Don't worry about... Ooh, the Reaper looks good with it, actually. Fish down, over. Air Force, You know what? We're gonna go with Edge. We're gonna go with Edge. I changed my mind. We're gonna go with the Edge. Alright, Rimsy Dimsies. Okay, the stock ones don't look that good. So. Alright, you know what? We're gonna do one that we've never done before. I don't think we've ever done these guys before. Ooh, that actually matches with the color and stuff. Ooh, you know what we're gonna... I'm gonna go over this guy, actually. I'm gonna keep decision. I'm gonna go with this one. You know what? Let's do hoods. Why not? We haven't done hoods in a while. Let's do one that we haven't never done. Fusion colors. Speed, nerd, factions. Tremon, DGM, that doesn't look too bad. I used, Tsunami. You know what, we're gonna go with Twister, but not with the carbon fiber. There it is. I'm gonna try something different. Riskiers will have only one. Ooh, that actually goes well with the whole build. Riptide, that's tempting actually. Um,
And it's dual off of the offset, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, Northwest? You know what? That doesn't look too bad. I'll take it. Okay. About it. Alrighty. Actually, it looks like a really nice car. That looks pretty good. I'm gonna be honest, that looks pretty badass. Actually, is there any mods with the Need for Speed Most Wanted? I don't know. I kinda wanna find out. Let's go paint. Oh, that's gonna be... Oh, I gotta admit, black is tempting, so we'll log that for now. Gray, not so much. Blue. Super dark. You know what, we'll keep with that one. Alrighty, so rim paint. So I'm gonna go with the blacks. Is my mouse on this computer? There it is. Okay, so window chain. I'm gonna go with that. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. Just had to search up. Ooh, both red? Oh, both black? No, I'm near it, but that's right. Yeah. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna do that. But they're different colors than black. Picks. Okay. Alright. This was a okay. Cool. Alright guys, so I just searched up Montepion online and it seems that you have to get some SP, which is experience. So that is good to know. Do I have my details? So you know what? We're trying online. Then keep existing here. Do we have an EA account? That is what I'm wondering. I don't know if I have any EA account actually. So, well, we're gonna cancel. We're gonna try and get one. Oh, what? Is that my SP? Oh man, well, that's cool. And you guys, well, looks like we can't play online. So, looks like we're gonna have to just do some custom races, really. Find out how this puppy goes. I'm gonna do mods on that. Let's do one. Yeah, medium. Get one on. We get a medium car on us. That'd be pretty difficult. God, first ever car I customized. Rookie model. Yeah. Honestly thought that was awesome at the time, but now that I look at it, I don't know, I don't really like it, honestly. Alright, so what cars have we tried? I believe we've tried the Mustang, the Supra, no, the Monaro VXR, no, the GT, no, So we're gonna do every car that we have not tried. And what mess do every car? May as well even do some Korean cars. Why not? I think that'd be pretty awesome actually. Yeah. You know what we plan? Oh. Is that a stock or? Put it on a little bit less lifted. Well, at least there's no... I want to at least win one of these. Yeah, that guy must be mad. He's probably one of them. I'm gonna do that stuff. My 3 mile per hour. Yeah, if I would have used boost, I would have freaking won that. Gah. Okay, that was way too hard. What? That was equivalent to my car. That was freaking medium. Whatever, man. I honestly wish there was like a smooth bloody map, but there isn't. But Okay, let's try the good old RX-7. We haven't, I haven't tried this for ages. Man, it has been so long since I've been in this car. Oh, it looks like a beast. This is probably the shittiest driver you'll ever see, and just fun. I tried to freaking drive excellent. But, you know, it's all the fun of it anyway. It's all like just a serious price. What did that sound like? What did that sound like? I heard it. Yeah, that sounded like something else. But I do not know what it was. Can't we just have like no pronouns? Ugh, I'm just gonna catch up, but why not? Well, it does not make a difference, but eh. Alright, let's go to the Supra. I'm trying not to damage this car, but it's far above damage. It's honestly, like, pretty well damaged in this point. At this point, I should say. Oh, that's it on. Annapolis race, it's outside of Indiana. The good thing is that I'm not lost. At least that's the positive. Always the positive of that, man. That's my choice. See, I can feel nightmare. Oh my god. So I can drive up. Blah blah blah. Oh, I can look at the positive button, but I can't do this. I'm a pretty shocking driver. I'm catching up to the first part of my points. So, really, it's not that bad. Now I see. Your father, you freaking move safely. Have a dad. Don't do that. Those stupid memes when concentrating. Those are going to be a good outcome. Okay. No, they're pretty solid. Unlucky that that guy is a lot better. Yes. But next time we will get to the first person in the world, eh? close. We were literally like 4 seconds away. Ah, oh well. It's a little lucky already, guys. Well, that is going to be it. This episode was a tad long, 30 minutes. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos done by myself. And, yeah. Peace.